Hi friends, my name is Pawan and you're watching IELTS Crux. I hope your IELTS preparation is going good. So today in this video, I'm going to discuss latest part 1 topic of IELTS speaking named tidiness. So do watch this video till end as you will get to know what to include in answers and how will you use topic vocabulary in answers. And if you will find this video helpful, do like, subscribe and don't forget to press bell icon. And if you want any IELTS online service, contact me on my email ID or WhatsApp number displaying on screen. So first I want to clear the meaning of tidiness here, क्योंकि students यहाँ mistake कर देते हैं कि tidiness is about taking bath daily, changing your clothes, brushing your teeth, means keeping yourself clean. Yes, it is the part of tidiness, but here tidiness exactly means how you keep your things organized and clean in your surroundings, so you will answer this accordingly. So I will share some vocabulary related to this topic tidiness that will be used in the answers. So this is well kept, neat as a new pin, apple pie order, speckless, streamlined, well groomed, decluttering, unsoiled, clean, flawless, messy, dirtless. So we'll see how this vocabulary can be used in answer and you will get to know the meanings as well. So the first question is, are you a tidy person? So you can answer this question in either yes or no or something in between. So if your answer is yes to this question, then answer could be, undoubtedly I am a clean person as I love my things to be well kept and in apple pie order. In fact, I get restless if I see my house in a mess. So I try to keep my stuff as neat as new pin, ranging from folding my clothes, making my bed to cleaning my dishes on regular basis. But if aapka answer no hai, then you can answer like this. To be honest, I'm not a speckless person. In fact, I have tried to be organized my entire life but always failed. Moreover, I always misplace things, lose my stuff and just put things on random places. However, I am ceaselessly trying to keep everything streamlined. So the next question is, how do you keep things tidy? तो इसमें आपने अपना personal way बताना है कि आप अपनी चीज़ों को कैसे organize and clean रखते हैं. So the answer could be, well, I keep my things well groomed by regular decluttering, in which I do 15 minutes nightly cleanup just before bed. For that, I just put on the timer and stick with my top cleaning priorities, which can be anything like arranging my books on shelf or putting my ironed clothes in cupboards. So the next question is, do you think people should be tidy all the time? So the question is asking about kya har waqt tidy rehna chahiye. It's not just asking people should be tidy. It's asking all the time tidy rehna chahiye ke nahi. So we have to answer taking into consideration all the time. So the answer could be, I believe although being the kind of person who likes things to be clean is a positive characteristic, but to be flawless every time is something unrealistic in such a hectic and stressful work life. Besides, I think an individual should prioritize what needs to be organized and what can wait until the next day or two. Okay, so let's move on to next question. Are you tidier at work or home? So you can answer in either way, I am tidier both at work or home, or you can choose any one of them as per your personal choice. So the answer could be, I love to keep both my workplace and house peak and span, but at my job place, since I have a limited authority, I could manage things on my desk only. On the other hand, I could practice tidiness at my dwelling more frequently as it's my own place. So I have given a mixed answer. So this is all about the question and answers of topic tidiness. I hope it would be helpful to you in preparing your answers using topic vocabulary. So stay tuned with my channel for more such updated sample answer. Till then, all the very best. Thank you.